Ellie, how's it going, man? How are you doing? Yeah, not doing too bad, thank you. Not too much today. Thank you very much for the host, Shane. I'll take you going to do shit for a bit. And welcome to anyone that was in Shane's stream. I hope you followed him. You can just type /host/ the username into your Twitch chat as well. Makes life a lot easier. Come on, dude. There we go. That's it. Fuck me. Excuse me. I know, right? Always fun. I can smell the sarcasm. Yeah, they're the worst in fucking every game ever. I'm just waiting for this fucking cube to pop. I'm just doing shit while I'm waiting. Trying to save all the side quests. Well, I don't need to save the side quests because my main is there. I don't need to do any other classes on this account, but yeah. I'm trying not to do all the side quests so I can just like get used to my character and level up and shit. So I can go back on my main when I catch back up to where I was. Ah! It's night time, so I'll lose all the music. Boo! Might as well do this event. Disgusting. Very off-putting. Very, I don't want to do this ever again kind of smell. Fucking escorts. Oh, I love sarcasm. It's not sarcasm I hate. It's just the escort quest. So it's a very strong smell. Yeah. I love the smell of sarcasm. That's my bad. I was thinking more escort smell. I do love sarcasm. I use it way too much. Me having an aneurysm because I'm trying to concentrate. That's all. Yeah. I know one more spawn. Yeah. That's what went through my mind when I said I love the smell of sarcasm. I thought the exact same thing, don't worry. One or two. See? Sarcasm! Hey! So close to level 20. Oh wow. Is that a fucking mount? He stands on the fucking arm. Oh my god. I need a capital mount. Yeah, I know, right? They can't be endangered species, because I've just slaughtered like 10 of them. I've seen him run. I want that mount. Like, bad. It'd be better if it didn't have, like, all the fucking sources on it, but... Just a fucking... Baby Chocobo and a fucking Moogle. Be awesome. Heh. I might have to do a side quest while I'm waiting. But me randomly killing random shit for not much XP. I'm not gonna be skipping a main story quest and stuff. It's just literally the side quests. Like, it's just like, yeah, I don't need to read basically. Yes, it is a monthly subscription, yeah. You don't pay like a month subscription per character. Basically, with the there's an entry fee, which is like £8, and that gives you one character per world for a month. But I'm paying the standard one, which is like £1 extra, and then you can have as many characters as you want per world. That I'm like paying like £8.50 or something like that. But as soon as I catch up with my main character, I'll go back to paying the entry fee for just one character again. It's like £7.50, something like that. Look at the little dog pet, I might as well do it. And the cat pet. I'll have to do both these two. Nah, there are a few out there. Oh, worth a subscription. Oh yeah, they're like, at the moment, like, if you take out PvP, this is the best PvE MMO on the market, without a doubt. Easy. There's just not a contest out there anymore. If this is a lot better than WoW when it comes to PvE, it just is. And they've got the new expansion coming out in July as well. Like, this game is like an amazing game. I first played it like 6 years ago. It's such a good game. The stories in it are amazing. There's like so many classes, and each one have got their own amazing story. Even the crafting stuff, each one counts as its own class with its own kind of like missions and stuff. It's just a really fucking good game. Yeah. Oh, this is just a side quest, isn't it? Guild Wars 2 is pretty decent out of them. The other two, yeah, not so much. But I don't knock anyone for enjoying what they enjoy. But yeah, this game is better than all three of them. Like, easily. But I've played so many MMOs, like, so many. like 30, 40 plus. Alright, first dungeon time. I'm gonna be playing this like a fucking shit ton over the next couple of months, so yeah. Yeah, I know what you mean. Do I just have a new buddy? I did. I just hit level 20. Yay! I can't use it because obviously I'm downscaled for this dungeon instead of a 19 dungeon. But yay, I got a new ability. Uses as threat generation. Don't really need that anytime soon, but it's nice. Well, you're welcome to come play with us, Elite. Like, the expansion for this comes out on July 2nd. Me, Shane, and Dan are going to be playing this a lot. So, you're welcome to come join us. But obviously, you know, it is a money investment as well. Like, if you do buy the new expansion, like, you can buy the £10 base game. It's like a $15 base game. And you get the whole base game and a month free sub. And then you can buy the newest expansion pack. You can pre-order it. And then you get all three expansion packs when it releases in July. Like, all you have to do is buy the new one. And you get the other two when the new one comes out. And you'll get... I don't know if you get extra days with that, I'm not sure. Probably not. But, yeah, I mean, like, we plan on playing this a lot now. There's too many times I've played this and not seen it through. This time, I am seeing it through. I've got so much content in this game to do. And I have missed the shit out of this game. Did I get this one? Wait, dude, just trying to read my ability. Is this my health back? Why is it targeting them over there? Target this one. Don't have time to use it. I think that's my health regen ability, which is nice. Well, it's a health back ability. Sure, you just keep checking in and catching up on seeing our progress. You can see some of the end game stuff when we get there. Like, this is like a really amazing game because on one character, you can play every class. You can literally switch classes. You only ever have to play it as one character. It is really good. I can't remember the thing. I've not fucking... I've not done this for fucking ages. It's like green, pink, blue, or green, blue, pink. I can't remember. I think it might actually change. You have to read that note on the way in the dungeon. Ah, yeah. But like I said, like it's $15 for the base game, and you'd be able to play for a month with $15. So it's quite a cheap entry. Like this, the amount of content you won't even do all the content in a month. Like all the side quests, changing classes, all the crafting, like there's just so much to do in this fucking game. That's just the base game. And it's $15, like, to grab that, and you get a 30 days free sub with it. Yeah. I get you. Oh, this guy has a run. Be AFK quick. Okay. Hey, you got it wrong. Wrong. Black Desert Online would be the perfect MMO for you then. That's my joint favourite MMO alongside this one, Black Desert Online. That's perfect for a solo player. Love that shit. And that doesn't have a monthly sub. It's definitely personal preference, but for me, I love that game. Like, I really fucking love Black Desert Online. It's definitely the best looking MMO out there ever, but for solo play, it's a dream. It's like an open living world with other people in it you can fucking play. Like, if you like grinding as well, then it's another game for a grinder as well. Like, just go around killing shit, like, it's really good fun. The crafting in it is, like, really good and stuff like that. The only thing that I don't like so much is the RNG on weapon upgrades and stuff, but what I do, I make money and buy my weapons rather than trying to upgrade them. But yeah, Black Desert Online is an amazing game in my opinion. Like, I fucking love it. It's not for everyone, like, don't get me wrong. But if it is for you, it's the best game for you. I love it, yeah. Personally, I love it. It's cheap as well. Like, 20, 25 quid. And there's no sub as well. Like, yeah. Can't get wrong in my opinion. Love that game. Just play it whenever you want. Yeah, like I said, it's perfect for solo players. Like, there's no reason to group in the game, really. Unless you just want to chill out killing shit with friends. Burn tank for them. Yeah, no one's first. Alright, the loot drops on the floor now. I don't know. Weird. Oh, that was the key. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Yep. You have to do this first. Ha! You're drunk, are you? Sleep well, man. Yeah, don't bite on Steam. Just don't. If you're going to get Black Desert Online, don't buy it on Steam. Take a Final Fantasy, don't buy it on Steam. No, it's actually cheaper, but there's reasons. They're like actually slightly different versions of the same game. Same with Final Fantasy as well. Like, if you buy a download code from somewhere else kind of thing, you can't use it on the Steam version of the game. Same with like Black Desert Online, there's like a few like, it's less optimized on the Steam version. Like, MMOs basically don't get on the Steam versions of them. Get the official launch ones. Is that for Final Fantasy? Oh, there you go. Oh, wow. There you go. €4.99 for Black Desert Online on their website. Go get it, Elite. You'd have fun with that game. Like, I love that game, personally. Nah, I doubt it. It would more likely be the same to everyone. So it would be like, what? $7, $8, maybe? $8? About that? I'm guessing. Aww. No loot for me. Again. Sped the cutscene up on that. Best to like stand on it or something. I can't remember. I think the tank's gonna do it. Fucking tabs. I don't know what the starter version includes, but like the expansion packs don't cost anything on Black Desert Online. There's no monthly sub. Like, it's all cash shop stuff, like appearance and cosmetics and stuff like that. So yeah, like, once you buy the game, you just don't have to pay for it again, ever, if you don't want it. You get all the expansion packs for free, and they're not even expansion packs, they're like game updates. It's actually like a really good fucking business model, really. You just don't want, even if Steam was cheaper, you just don't buy either Black Desert Online or Final Fantasy on Steam. It's not good. Ah, I forgot to give them a player accommodation and they left. Oh, okay. I didn't get one anyway. Hey, screw them. It wasn't for me anyway. Right, anyway, sorry, we're keeping you up, aren't we? You said you were going to bed, so. Yeah, thought so. Catch you later, man. Sleep well. Doggo one as well, and then I'll go get my mount, hopefully. Dodos! Make sure you get Dan to get these, Shane. Cat and the dog pets. I'm sure he'll like them. Especially the doggo. Let's go Gridania, see if we can do this my fucking mount quest. Ooh, it's busy here today.
have to roll it quickly.
I can't remember where I start the fucking Chocobo quest. Is it back in Bent Branch again? Can't fucking remember. No. I just look it up because I can't remember. Oh, fuck. Oh no, I have to complete my first main story quest. My level 20 main story quest, a hero in the making, and then join the Grand Company. Fuck man, that's- oh yeah! You gotta fucking join the Grand Company first. Motherfucker. Forgot about that. Wow, that's like ages away. I've still got to run around and fucking talk to all the different fucking places before I choose which one I want to join. It's a fucking beauty quest, for fuck's sake. Well, I'm gonna do it to unlock it. Gotta do it, it's a blue unlock quest. Hey. Alright, let's do these other two quests first. But I can't speak. Not too bothered about the side quest. Way down here. Not sure if I've got that one yet. I think I do. Double check. Pretty sure I do have this. Yeah, I do. Back. Let's go around that way. That's annoying. Could have gone the other way, hold on. But it's fine too. Pretty sure that's a fishing guy. Oh, that's Rogue's Guild. I don't know what this is. Fuck it, I'll just accept it. Oh, it is the... Okay, yeah. What it was. Oh yeah, we can do level 3 now, can't we? I don't really want to finish this until... Yeah, I'm level 30, then I can finish this page. Fucking challenge log again, I can't remember to open the challenge log. Oh shit, I forgot I can take these. Ah, my leg sleep. Fuck, I forgot about these. That shit. I don't need that because I've got my own. Ah, yes, my heal. Every 2 minutes. Really need that. Ah, so it was that I unlocked. Okay. Now I've got it. Okay, cool. And I ain't gonna bother taking that. I never need that. Maybe later on in the game I might, but like right now it's useless for me. This is good, invigorate. This is nice as well. This goad, this is amazing. If I got, I can't remember what class it is with me. I think, is it the bard? That's really fucking good for. I think it's the bard. Right, now where's my fucking challenge log? Thank you. I can't remember. I can do the next skill test, can't I? Yeah, I haven't done that one yet.
Challenge log. How the fuck do I get to challenge? Oh, is it down here?
Logs. Challenge log. There we go. Oh, what was the fucking shortcut? Doesn't have one. That's why. Alright, so I've got this open now. Nice. Now I've got the fate one as well. Oh, I didn't think I had this one yet. Right, Danya. Danya, Udar. Okay, cool. Let's go to Udar quickly and clear that off after I've done this. That was a very quick key pop. SSD! Mr. Tank. You like wanna bring them out of the poison, please? Okay, this is a new tank. New player. There he goes, he's pulling them out. Yay. Guys, more. For fuck's sake. These guys are gonna run out of fucking MP in a minute. Jeez, that guy's died. The other DPS is just standing in the poison as well. What is wrong with these guys? Jesus Christ. I have to fucking give the healer the fucking commendation for that one. Because this tank and the other DPS are fucking retarded. Yeah, got two player combinations. They say you can't give it to the tank. I'll get through here. Fuck. That's another one of those weird ones. Let's do that. Elsa. I should be able to. A bit of music from Satasha. Nice. I don't need crafting shit on this character. Sorts all tabs, fuck. Way? I think. Fuck. This way. Alright, now it's time to go to Gridania. This airship landing it is. Okay. Kill this first. Main door, that's the main door. Should be the lift corridor around here somewhere. Is it the next one? Can't remember. Oh, it's here. Okay, cool. Alright, let's do the quest. Fuck it. Is it this place unlocked now? Really don't care about this. Hate this bit. I'll deal with this stuff in here later. I just need to get the Aether right and then fuck off. Oh no, I need to do it. I clear it off my list. above my head. I'll go up there just to get that 8th, alright. Ethernet even. Hey, I want that. All right, Quidania, finally. Alright. I think I need to do something a bit more active, so I might play a little bit of League. I'll just restart my stream so I can have this as a video.